Working with college students, William Perry devised four stages of intellectual and ethical development. The first stage is dualism, seeing things in terms of black and white. The second stage, multiplicity, concedes there are multiple perspectives. Number three, relativism, abstract thinking which leads to a rejection of easy absolutes. And the fourth stage, commitment, taking personal responsibility for dealing with the right or wrong dichotomy. Robert Kegan saw people as involved in a continuing cognitive process that lasts a lifespan and promotes personal growth from assigning sense and meaning to things and events. This is also a stage theory. The stages are incorporative, impulsive, imperial, institutional, and inter-individual. Atkinson, Morten, and Sue created a five-stage developmental model for identity and development of racial minorities, with specific transitions leading from one stage into another. The five stages are Stage 1, conformity. Stage 2, dissonance. Stage 3, resistance and immersion. Stage 4, introspection. And Stage 5, synergistic.